Sometimes elephants eat the crops they grow, and that can spell death for the elephants. Other times, poachers kill them for their tusks. Across the African continent, nearly 100 are slaughtered every day for their ivory. She's likely seen friends and family killed by men. Even little Eve. But what we're just learning is that elephants can make plans, and Grandma has one. They'll wait for the cover of darkness. There won't be a chance to stop once they make their move.